That's what deconstructing is.
That's right. Under the guise of comedy. Actually judging.
Theodosia writes me a letter every day. I'm keeping the bed warm while the husband is away. He's on the British side in Georgia. He's trying to keep the colonies in line. He can keep all of Georgia. Theodosia, she's mine. Love doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep loving anyway. We rise and fall and break, and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason, I'm by her side when everyone's tried. I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Wait for it, wait for it. My grandfather was a fire and brimstone preacher. There are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach her. My mother was a genius. My father commanded respect. When they left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall and we break and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm still alive when everyone who loves me has died, then I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Hesitate. He waits with no mistakes. He takes and he takes and he takes, and he keeps winning anyway. He changes the game, plays and he raises the stakes. And if there's a reason he still survives, will everyone survive? The goddamn it, I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Life doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it.